New DNA evidence shows that three newborns abandoned at the same apartment complex years apart are siblings.
And now police are looking for their parents. Channel 9's Megan Cruz has why investigators think the mother might be a domestic violence victim.
This is a picture here of the baby boy found last summer. The woman who found the child said he was left with a note. It's July 20th, 2019, and a woman finds this baby boy on her doorstep, wrapped in a t-shirt with a note. It says, "Born at 5:45 yesterday, I had him in the bathroom alone. His dad tried to kill us. Please keep him secret and take him to the hospital. Dad, a very dangerous man." Neighbors practically speechless.
I'm shocked.
Especially when we told them it was the third time in 4 years a newborn had been abandoned at the Willow Key apartment complex on Arnold Palmer Drive in Orlando. In 2017, someone found an hours-old baby girl in a stairwell. Her note asked whoever found her to bring her to a fire station. Orlando police say there was a similar situation in 2016. So investigators decided to submit the children's DNA for testing. Now we know all three children have the same mom and dad.
Technology improves every day when it comes to the way to identify or connect people.
But the DNA testing only went so far. Investigators say while it helped to find possible family members, they'd need a specialized genetic genealogist to properly ID the parents. So on Monday, the city council approved $5,000 for OPD to do just that.
If there's anyone out there who has information that could lead us to the identification of the mother of these children, to please come forward to let us know so that we can continue our investigation.
Remember, if you don't want to or can't care for a newborn baby, you can take them to a hospital or a fire station. Under Florida's safe haven law, if you do that within 7 days of the baby's birth, you will not be charged. Megan Cruz, Channel 9 Eyewitness News.